Hey guys. Even though this is my first ever WWE 2K22 video after getting the game was last Friday, this is not gonna be a happy video. So if you recently heard of the news, on March 14th, Razor Ramon and Scott Hall, recently he passed away. So what I did is I thought of it as cool. I'll make a tribute video now. So one, I made an outfit for him with my community creation. So if you wanna download him, just type in J-Rock 504. No, not 404, just type in J-Rock 504. And then you see the community creations. I also upload other characters, but I'm gonna save that from other videos because that's not about me. I'll be making a Fatal 4-Way match, a Fatal 4-Way, either ladder match or TLC match. I'll do ladder TLC. Okay, I'm gonna do this TLC. And then I'm gonna do a tribute match to him since he recently passed away. I was very sad when I heard the news, and I hope he rests in peace. So I'm just poem setting sound. All right. So obviously this is Memorial Battle, we're gonna have the Superstars first. The original Razor Ramon. Scott Hall. Scott Hall NWO. Yes, I have the NWO edition in the game. And the J-Rock version of Scott Hall. Which I'll upload the community conversions, like I said, if you wanna download that, if you can, I'll tell you. How to download it at the end of the video. I'll be right back. Oh, I'll start the match. Oh, you can't hear music right away because I don't want to get copyrighted.
You know who he is, but you don't know why he's here. Well, he's probably here for a fight.
The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Tables, Ladders, and Chairs match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Outsiders from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 280 pounds, Scott Hall!
Call it what you want, call it the Razor's Edge, call it the Outsider's Edge. His opponents simply know it as the end. Indeed, no matter the name, you know it's gonna hurt. Scott Hall always ready to create chaos and pain. No matter the company. Razor, Hall, a threat no matter what name he goes by. One of the founding members of the New World Order.
And his opponents, first, representing the NWO from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 280 pounds, Scott Hall!
No finesse, just pure brawling ability. Scott Hall comes to fight and to hurt his opponent. Scott Hall always ready to create chaos and pain, no matter the company. Razor, Hall, a threat no matter what name he goes by. His place just got cold.
From Miami, Florida. Weighing in at 287 pounds, the bad guy, Razor Ramon!
From
remember his incredible ladder match at WrestleMania 10 against Shawn Michaels?
Who can forget that? It was a defining moment in WWE history, and it paved the way for some of the greatest superstars of this era.
Gold pyro behind his back.
One of the most charismatic competitors in WWE history.
And from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 287 pounds, the Superstar!
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
You see all the toys around the ring making up the playground for this TLC match.
I would be afraid of the human being who sees this setting and thinks it's a playground.
Jarring impact. He turns it around on Hall. Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
That'll do some serious damage.
Some damage already.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Driving down face first.
Wow.
Perfectly aimed strike from the moment.
Paul saw it coming. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Put down face first.
To their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Choke slam.
What a suplex. Closed fist connects.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, he's raking the back.
sends him into the corner. Turns it around on Hall.
Let him have this moment. He's on it.
Kick out just before two.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Coming back in the ring.
I like his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on,
here comes Byron.
Look at the height.
It is.
Would see a kick out there.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
Faraway slam.
You guys are so cute.
Uh-oh, get ready to
drop that bone.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Just a barrage of stomps.
Paul saw it coming. Talk about dismantling your opponent. He heard an atomic drop. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
Oh, check out Scott Hall's face.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. His aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Are you kidding me?
Choke slam. Here's a cover. Could be it. He's heading back to the ring. That could have been it right there.
He's got a right where he wants him. Up and... Stars it!
Pinnacle time for Hall to deliver that maneuver.
And give it up to Hall. Still going strong here, despite the grueling toll this match has taken on him.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Well, this has been one vicious TLC match. Those impacts and hits have to catch up with you at some point.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
Competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Uh-oh. The bad guy setting up from way up high. Here we go.
Ooh, stinging kick.
He turns it around. Hall doesn't look like he has any fight left in him. Left by the turnbuckles, setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's gonna hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
Faraway slam! What a punch! Suplex!
Got Hall, he's got a weapon.
Situation is not where Razor wanted to be.
Face gouge! Oh, God!
Look at this crowd! It's insanity in here! Bedlam!
Stomp in the leg!
Grabs the leg. The old leg toss. Looks like Hall's loading up.
He's got a runner.
His aggression just pure. And this
Well, we finally got a winner. It's Scott Hall. Is that the NWO? Is that the NWO one, or is that the? Oh, he's bleeding. Oh. Well, yeah, then I'll just got Scott Hall. So I'm assuming it's gonna be Scott Hall. So that was the match, and that was the video. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope his soul rests in peace in heaven. I'll probably make another 2K video soon, but hopefully it's a happier 2K video. I see you guys in the next episode.